Good morning, everybody.
I got my coffee here. I am just about starting my day, and I thought I would just do like a little day vloggy kind of thing. It's a really short day. I don't know why, just the way it works out sometimes. Sometimes you have really long days and sometimes you have really short days. So I'm just gonna do a little bit of a vloggy vlog for you guys. I decided that I'm gonna do probably 2 videos a week. One to do with the dogs and just like my days and stuff like that. And then I'm gonna do one on the weekend. This weekend, I actually have a photo shoot that I'm going to do with my friend Allison. She's really good at getting gigs for us to do and stuff. So I'm going to do one in Granville Island, and I think also at culinary school this weekend. I'm going to do behind the scenes kind of things, and then you'll obviously see the photos on my Instagram afterwards. So it is Tuesday today. It is going to be a lot of fun, and it's really cloudy out, but I am 80% sure it's not going to rain today. So here we go. Got Zoe first, and she is so cute. She, you guys will see. I'm gonna show you a video of her. She is the best. She is officially the best.
Moving.
Okay, I'm here. I need to go get her, and focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location. Look, I know you don't want to go, but you have to, okay? I interrupted your sleep. Your sleep? I know, I'm sorry. Are you kidding me? I'm actually sweating. That was so hard. Look at me. I'm covered in hair. Okay, you gonna go up? Come on, sweetie. There you go. Oh my goodness gracious. Tyson isn't the most attractive dog in the world, but we're not gonna tell him that. We're gonna tell him that he's a handsome boy. Yeah? Oh boy. That nice? Kisu's next, and then Danica, and that's it. Danica's a little bit out of the way, but it's on the way to trail, so it's fine. It just takes a little bit longer to get there. But Kisu is right around the corner here, and she's the husky if you guys have watched my other videos. The high five? Let me have a high five. Give me a... I've actually never had Tyson up here before. Tyson can be a little bit grumpy sometimes. Okay, I remember when I first started walking him, he would run past me as fast as he could, but at the same time, bite, grip onto my ankle, and rip it as he ran past. I've never felt pain like that before in my life. We're buddies now though, we're chill, right? Right, Tyson? We're buddies. I think I'm actually boarding you pretty soon. Yes, I do talk to the dogs like they're humans, like they're my friend. Dogs are the most special creatures. Things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. So Tyson, guess what? It's Danica's birthday today. What? It's Danica's birthday today. We need to do something special. Kidding me? You're kidding me, Tyson? It's Danica's birthday today. Happy birthday, girl. You're the best. You're the real, the MVP. Is that how you spray it? Is it? Spray it? Wow, there's too many dogs on my mind. Okay, bye-bye. We're almost there. So cute. Look at you.
Mm-hmm, that's what I thought. Get your butt over here.
Damn. Nice.
these are scratch marks from a bear, or do you think the wood's just splitting? Oh, interesting. Okay. This is where I walk through a big old spider web and a spider fell on my face. So I am gonna take my time this time. That's not happening again. Here on that bush. Yo. I can already feel spider webs all over my face. And that happens to me again, it's the end of me. I quit.
Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially I didn't want to fall, but you got my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it.
You know what I realized? You look like a slug. That's you. Tyson, are you a slug? Are you a little slug? So that makes me want to kill myself. So get that out of here. Okay, yep. Yeah. Alright, what are we gonna do with that? Eh? That. Oh. It's okay, it's okay. Oh my god! Oh my god. Ew. Tyson, you can't just drag Danica behind you. Drop the stick. Tyson, drop it. Thank you.
Hey guys, so I just dropped off Danica and now I'm at the Strong's Market where I have a really short day that I will go and get a salad from the salad bar, and they are so good. So expensive, but so good. But I need something to eat until I go grocery shopping later. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. It's amazing. It's a kale salad with peppers, beets, bocconcini cheese, chicken, some chickpeas, and lots of greens and lots of color, and I love it and it's really good. Oh, Strong's Market is so good. And I got kombucha because it's my favorite ever. I got the green one. It makes me feel like I'm drinking a green juice, and green juices are my favorite and gives me lots of energy. It's really good. This is like my ideal lunch right here. Nice big old salad and a kombucha. I am picking up Elsa now. She's a white husky mix kind of doggy, so she kind of looks like a wolf, more husky looking. She's very loud. She likes to howl a lot. Yeah, and then I just have three more pickups. I have four and four. I usually have six and six. Look at those ears!
Your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come. I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gather my attention. It was all for you. So take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. To understand that things go a little bit better when you panic. Oh, don't you see your location? Let's focus on communication.
So we just got to trail and my phone's gonna die, so I'm gonna catch up with you guys later. So I'm gonna go for my little hike. It's it's like super low-key, it's not even that exciting. Just some nice mountains in the backdrop, so that's really nice, and some streams and stuff, but my phone's gonna die. I can't do anything about that. This phone charger is not very good at all. Whoa, you see that? That was crazy. Bye, see ya on the flip side. Location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's find the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, ride, ride. So I'm on my way to drop off Elsa. She's my last drop off. Yeah, my phone just turned on, so I haven't filmed anything, which is fine, because my day is almost over, and then I think I'm gonna go and get some, maybe a acai bowl or something before I get my groceries and go to the beach and watch the sunset. So I just want to say something that's been on my mind lately. I just want to point out how important it is what's going on in the inside. Now I don't have a lot, but I am so much happier than I was. I just want to say that you guys should really focus on trying to find that happiness within, because it is so, so important, especially in a day with like all the social media going around, all these posts about people having a bunch of stuff. Maybe they are happy, I have no idea, I don't know their life, but I'm just saying that it's not about all the stuff that you have. Yeah, okay, I'm dropping Elsa off now. Goodbye. Hi guys, so I always forget to do a closing video because, I don't know, I'm tired and I forget. So here's my closing video for yesterday's video. Oh, fuck you. Alright, you know what? Let's make this quick. Thank you guys for watching that video. I had a really short day, so I just wanted to make a little video for you guys, and it actually turned out really funny. So I hope you liked it. I'm on my way to work. Enjoy your day, guys. Happy Wednesday!